Shifting focus now to news coming in from West Bengal, where in Sandesh Khali, there were raids that were conducted. Arms and ammunition and bombs were recovered from a home of TMC leader's relative. We're now given to understand that NSG's BDS team, the bomb disposal team, is also on site. Now, they have been requisitioned for proper handling of the explosives that were recovered. Some IEDs were recovered as well, is what we're given to understand during the CBI searches. Komalika, my colleague, joining us, getting us more details. Komalika, we're given to understand that the bomb disposal team of the NSG is already on spot there.
Yes, and that's what makes it huge, that NSG team, NSG bomb disposal team, they have come there. The CBI was doing this raid from the morning with a huge contingent of CRPF, but now with the NSG bomb disposal squad, what we came to know from our sources in CBI, that huge arms and ammunitions have been recovered from this place, which also includes bombs. But what type of bomb is this? All these things for which this NSG team, after this NSG team has arrived there, this is a very big question, because the NSG team only arrives there when there is a terror threat and when it is related to the national security. So definitely an NSG team makes this raid more significant and important. Let me tell you that this is a place, Shorberia is where this raid is going on. And Shorberia is the place which is a Shah Jahan dominated area. There is also a market in the name of Shah Jahan. Shorberia is 20 to 30 kilometers away from the Sandesh Khali Island. If you go from Calcutta, then first there will be Shorberia, and then there will be Dhamakhali, and then there is the river, and then there is the Sandesh Khali Island. This Shorberia is going to be, is generally the stronghold of Shah Jahan, though how it is related directly to this, today's recovery is directly related to Shah Jahan or not, that's not clear. But this is the investigation that the CBI is doing. This is the investigation of the ED team attack that the CBI is doing today. And huge amount of foreign pistols that have been recovered. That's what we are getting it from the sources. Foreign pistols, arms and ammunitions. What were they doing there? I mean, who kept it there? It was kept hidden underground of a house. A person's name is Abu Talib, who is relative to one of the TMC leaders, Panchayat TMC leaders there. Abu Talib was not a big name there. Shah Jahan has been arrested 1 month. So who kept it? What is the ramification? What was the plan amidst the election? That's the big question. Very big development, no doubt, because NSG team, none other than the NSG team, has reached there.
Absolutely, and that too extremely promptly, given the significance of what exactly has transpired. Komalika, we're given to understand that the arms and ammunition and the IEDs were actually found from the home of a relative of a TMC leader. Is that right? Are we talking about Sheikh Shah Jahan here, or are we talking about some other TMC leader?
See, this is what we are coming to know, that the local panchayat leader's relative, the person from whose house these ammunitions have been recovered, his name is Abu Talib, who is a relative of a TMC panchayat leader. But who is Abu Talib? What led him kept all those things? These are certain questions which needs to be answered, and that the CBI is. And sources tell CNN News 18 that the raid is going to take its time, because not only that house, now there are fisheries. You know, this is an area where there are a lot of fisheries. Lot of fisheries also are now being raided. Bomb disposal squad is there. NSG bomb disposal squad is there. But I mean, election. What led this to be here? And this is a huge recovery. That's what we are getting it from the CBI sources. Sources tells us that the raid will take time, and they think that there is something big.
Right, the political ramifications of this is something that we'll also keep a track of here on CNN News 18. For the moment though, Komalika, thank you so much.